namely like as our ears, eyes, nose, skin, which is help us around the information, to gather the information around us. The sense associated with eye is known as vision. So what is vision? Vision nothing but the sense associated with eye, that is known as vision. So generally the human eye to detect the electromagnetic radiation, which wavelength belongs to 400 nanometers to 750 nanometers. So this is known as light. Light nothing but the human eye to detect the electromagnetic radiations, which is belongs to 400 nanometers to 750 nanometers, that is known as light. So in our second year lab text, we are discussing about what is reflection, refraction. The properties of light belongs to light as polarization, interference, and diffraction. So present in our in this lesson, we discuss about only reflection. So the light characteristics of light nothing but vacuum with the speed like 2.9979245 meter second inverse. Apparently the W is equals to 2.9979245 meter second inverse. Approximately the W equals to 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. So generally the light travels along a straight line, so which is in the form of electromagnetic radiation. In electromagnetic spectrum, these are belongs to visible spectrum. The light is always belongs to visible spectrum. So what is reflection? Generally the properties of light, first one is reflection, second one refraction. So these two properties are discussed in our lab text. So another three properties like as polarization, diffraction, and interference. So these are discussed in wave optics. These are discussed in wave optics. So reflection and diffraction are discussed in wave optics. Present we are discussing about what is reflection, what is types of reflection, and what is the loss of reflection. Today we are discussing about the properties of reflection. When light rays travel into the space, encounters at a boundary, it is spread into the second medium. Some part of incident light rays are returned into the same medium. So here the light rays which are traveling in a space entered at a second surface or second medium. Some part of incident light rays are returned into the same medium. This is known as reflection. Simply say that a light rays which are traveling into the one medium encounters at a second medium and return back into the same medium. This kind of phenomena is known as reflection. So generally the types of reflections are two types, like regular reflection. This is known as specular reflection. Specular reflection. So regular reflection nothing but the reflection which is coming from or came from smooth surface. This is incident light, which is light rays are incident on smooth surface. It is reflected into the same medium like this.
reflection which is came from smooth surface is known as regular or specular reflection. So irregular reflection or diffuse reflection nothing but. Second one is diffuse reflection. This is known as also irregular reflection. So the diffuse reflections are coming from rough surface like this. The incident light is incident on the irregular surface or rough surface. They are reflected into the same medium. So this kind of reflection is known as diffuse reflection or irregular reflection. Simply say that what is diffuse reflection? Reflection which is came from rough surface, this is known as diffuse or irregular reflections. So then after we are discussing about what is loss of reflection. So loss of reflection. So this is the reflected surface. The light ray AB is incident on reflected surface. So which is incident on B? At point of incident we draw the normal. At point of incidence we draw the normal which is denoted by L. So here AB is the incident light. So at point the AB incident light is incident at the mirror surface. At point of incident draw the normal and that is reflected into the same medium along BC. Here BC is nothing but reflected ray. AB is nothing but incident ray. So here AB nothing but incident ray. BC reflected ray. Here nothing but normal. So here angle subtended by the incident ray and the surface normal is known as angle of incidence, which is denoted by I. Angle subtended by the surface normal and the reflected ray is known as angle of refraction, which is denoted by R. So here incident light and the normal and the reflected ray, these are lies in same medium or same plane. This is known as first law of reflection. So what is first law of reflection? The first law of reflection nothing but incident light, normal and the reflected rays are lies in same medium or same plane. This is known as first law of reflection. So second law of reflection nothing but angle of incidence and angle of refraction is equals to each other. Simply say that angle of incidence is equals to angle of reflection. This is known as second law of reflection.